Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Alrighty, let's go kill some stuff.
Should probably open the window a little bit.
Okay, let's change this up. Freezing grasp. There we go. It is really good to be back streaming again, guys. There we go. I heard a goblin. Thought I heard a goblin. Hey, Warlord.
Thank you.
There we go. shoot, guys.
Disclaimer. If Prism dies, I will have to put its orbit around Earth in a flying kick position. This is my dream. My dream. My dream. My dream. My dream. This is my dream.
Okay. All right. faith in me. You know what? I think I'm gonna change it up a bit and do some Overwatch. I'll try this one. Why not? Damn. Dang. What the? That was rough. Try this again. Hang it. Thank you. rough, man. Thanks, Warlork. Not very many people say thank you about those things, so I figured I would. Let's see here.
Excuse me for dropping.
That was pretty good. Hey, JPEG, how's it going? Let's see here. Junkrat. Damn it. It's called Cabana. It's a Cabana blend. It's actually a whatchamacaller. It's a strawberry banana smoothie. No, that was yesterday. Wow, that guy's good. He had 2 life left, and I fell off the cliff. Yay, play the game. Yeah, I fell out. I fell right the hell off the cliff.
Excellent.
Hey, the thanks for the follow, JPEG.
Completion.
Stewie, I said.
Thanks for that follow, man. There we go. I'll try this. Why not? I'll play as him. Tracer. Damn it. Oh. This guy's probably pretty good at Tracer. I'll go Genji. So how you doing, JPEG? Both of us. show with Genji. Got him. I'll try working on graphic logos, lurking streams. Oh yeah, you do logos and stuff? I knew it! I'm dead. Oh, come on. Just yours, huh? I see how it is. He's gonna probably be the same guy. Thank you. Infinite power. Apparently this guy's lagging or something. You've never played this game? It's a lot of fun. This will be interesting. Got my mojo back. It's been about 6 months or so since I played this. Genji, huh? Damn it. Junkrat. That's an easy pick for me. Hanzo, huh? What? That was ridiculous. There's no way he should have been able to do that. Ah, okay. He went with who I thought I would go with. Damn it! You finally got me. Yeah, of course that's gonna be the main one in play of the game. Oh wow. He didn't even actually hit me. I got a loot box. one for him. Oh, I got the chef one. There we go. What the? Yeah. I played the last time I played was around Christmas time. That's the last time I played. Damn, we lost this one. Hey, thanks for the subscription on YouTube as well, JPEG. I get notifications for everything that I do for my broadcasting, bud. There we go. Yeah. And see, even that's a Christmas skin for D.Va. Oh, come on. A hair's breadth away from being level 96. Yeah, some people get a little intimidated by the interface on Twitch. But personally, I think Twitch is a little bit easier than YouTube in some ways. I don't watch enough YouTube for it to be a good place for me to go. I just post a lot of my videos on there, which I haven't posted for a little bit. I'm going to be posting a bunch here soon, actually, though. Because I record all my videos. And I also let some of them stay archived on Twitch, so people can watch some of the past broadcasts that way as well. I put a lot of my past broadcasts up on YouTube and stuff like that. Oh, I got Farrah. Jesus. Yeah, I used to do a lot of World of Warcraft broadcasting. And I haven't done that in a little while. I kind of stopped playing World of Warcraft for the most part. Yeah, I played Eve for a little bit as well, but I haven't played Eve in quite a while either. Finally, found a game. That seemed to be taking forever. There we go. Yeah, that's kind of like World of Warcraft. You never really leave World of Warcraft. You just take a long extended break. Like, I always end up back at World of Warcraft at some point in time. I'll probably end up back there again. My guild is begging me to come back because I was one of their main healers for a long time and I just kind of up and decided to take a break. Oh, Bastion came around the side. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Ooh. We need to protect the objective. Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
They checked in.
Damn it. Damn Bastion, man. Thank you. Damn, I killed myself. These are strictly Overwatch tunes. Each and every one of these heroes are strictly for Overwatch. Well, and for Heroes of the Storm, which I need to start streaming that again too. Dang it. Oh, come on. Yeah, each of these tunes have like a special ability.
Respect something. He starts pumping. He's
Dang it. Almost had my mech suit again. Why didn't you use your... whatever. Good job, guys. Okay, now I get to have some fun. I got one down. Nice. I gotta play Widowmaker again. Great. That didn't work. Need a high point.
team up for special attack.
There we go. Come on, just give me a new character already. Oh, are you kidding me? Damn it. Nice. Ninety-six. Loot box. Ooh, a purple. I like that one. Wasn't bad, but it could have been better. All right, JPEG, I want to thank you for stopping in on my stream. I think I'm done for now. I've been streaming for a little over 2 hours now. But I think I'm done for now. I'm going to, why is that not working? There we go. I'm going to, play the game, sleep, right? Thanks for stopping in. I do really appreciate that. I'm really hoping to get, affiliation here soon. I've been a streamer for 4 years, so... some of my friends are saying that I should have had affiliation back before they even had affiliation, but you do what you can, right? And this team has been helping me out tremendously, and I really, really appreciate all the help that everybody gives me. Take it easy, JPEG. Thanks again. You're amazing. And thanks again for that follow.
Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to work.